guys, we are in the San Carlos Cathedral of Monterey.
It's because it houses California's first safe. So this is where they would keep store their gold dust during the gold rush, and therefore the bars on the windows to protect the safe. So we're gonna go in. They're all volunteers that work here, and it's a nonprofit. All of the proceeds from the store go to maintain the different gardens and outside of the historic and building.
This is why I
love like there's always a different volunteer, because I always learn something new depending on who's telling the story or
looking for it to probably recognize it. But in the last episode we spoke to
so that they decided to
featured in the Big Little Lies, guys. Never tried to taste some.
Oh my God. It was literally Cannery Row.
So we're trying some jam here and after the tour. I don't know how it tastes. Let's see. First kitchen, it's Mama Garcia's kitchen, the first brick.
I'll tell them about you.
the sports center. It's a local gym slash pool. And
one.